Hello guys, welcome back to our EVS class. Today we discussed about our third EVS lesson, Water, the Elixir of Life. Here we discussed about water. March 22, we celebrate World Water Day. Water is a natural resource, which is nature's gift to mankind. Guys, you know this thing? 3/4 of the earth is covered by water. Please observe this. Sources of water. There are total of 3 natural sources of water. They are categorized as rainwater, underground water, and surface water. The source of water are well, pond, canal, river, lake, lagoon, etc. Pure water does not have either smell or taste. Sea water is a salty to taste. 2/3 of our body is composed of water. Uses of water. All living things need water to grow. Water is used for cooking, bathing, washing, sailing boats, swimming, etc. The main natural source of water is rain. All organisms of nature like plants, animals, and human beings depend on the rain that comes from the sky to the earth. When a rain came, a lot of changes in our surroundings. It's like wells, canals, ponds, rivers, etc. fill up. Cultivation begins. Pits and lowland fill with water. Then plants and trees sprout. If there is no rain, there will be a scarcity of drinking water. Land become barren. Price of vegetables and grains rise. Scarcity of water is called drought. It is our duty not to waste a single drop of water. Each drop of water is precious. Don't waste even a single drop. Don't forget the saying, little drop of water make the mighty ocean. We must realize that nothing can replace water. So, water is precious. Don't waste it. We can help save water by closing taps when not in use, informing the municipality about broken and leaking public taps, etc. Just observe our pictures. We must avoid these situations of wasting water. We should spread the message water conservation. Water is stored for future use in dams and tanks. At home, we store water in pots, jugs, buckets, etc. Drinking water must be pure. Vessels which contain drinking water should be clean and covered with lids. Wells should be covered with nets. There are several ways to purify water. Sedimentation, using purifier, boiling water, using bleaching powder, etc. This is another method. It is called three-potted sieve or Muchatti Arippa. These all methods are help us to purify our drinking water. Next, water pollution. Water is getting polluted by human activities such as washing vehicles in the pond, dumping waste substances like used plastic covers, cloth, glass pieces, paint boxes, etc. The animals living in water get diseases and may also die if water is polluted. that directly affected the life of people. So be careful, don't pollute water. How can we prevent water pollution? We should follow some steps to control water pollution. Not to throw away substances into water bodies. Divert domestic and industrial waste away from rivers and lakes. Water is one of the essential factors for the existence of life. There is sufficient water for our use in the earth. See that it is used carefully. We must be able to use water without wasting it. Every drop of water is precious. Say no to wasting water. Guys, today I wind up my class. See you next class. Bye.